I'm Chris from the Whiskey Noobs podcast, and today's 30-second review is a bottle that is not technically a bourbon, although it has similar notes that you might expect from a bourbon. It's got a little bit of a sweetness with a good amount of spicy kick to it, and another note that I can only really describe as corn. It's bottled in bond, but it has a little bit more harshness than I would typically anticipate at that 100-proof point, but at $20 for an entire liter, you really can't complain. Of course, I'm talking about Heaven Hill's Mellow Corn. What should I review next?